And Sindhu is getting this match on the way. Serving. And that's a few inches lengthwise on this court. Nevertheless, she's pushed out two already. No, that's long on the back line. Of course, Nozomi Okuhara and Akane Yamaguchi, which meant there is no space for Sayaka Taka. Oh, that's a good shot. Oh. Yeah, that's good cross courts. 10-all serving, who will go into the lead. Awesome lift, really good lift. Yeah, it's wide. Now it's trouble. Yes, good play by. Not 2 points away from taking the opening game. And look at that, that's a nut. That's wide. That's really well played by Sindhu. She was stretched, she plays such a wonderful lift. But once again, now 19 at the World Tour Finals. Oh. Thank you. she got an ACL injury. Yeah, that's a nice follow-up. And that's why I don't simply cannot afford. That's really well defended. Oh, that's lovely as well. Yeah, that's good play. Right, shot. Really well played. Oh, well taken. No easy mistakes are coming from her racket. Cannot afford it. And what we saw here on the backhand side. And that's wide. And that's wide as well. Yeah, once again, that really nice spinning net, a little bit longer and gives her more time to react. Oh, she is. And that's pushed right. And that's the unseeded player, and that's wide, first time of ask. So a long old play. Sayaka Takahashi gets the third game on the way. And that seems wide. Put some pressure at the back of the court. Rallies are what we sometimes see in the women's singles. The longest rally so far is 29 shots. Two players taking good long. Sayaka Takahashi is having playing her opponent of today. He's definitely working. Once again, the cross block. And that's open. So she should be absolutely ready to rock and roll. And then love world champion find the answers. It's got to be now or never. Yeah, that's good. To 4 points away towards the end of that opening game. The reigning world champion from India, Pusarlevin Carter Sindhu. Survived the first match point, but not the second.